Paragraph 2. The flu is a disease caused by the influenza virus, or flu virus for short. A virus is a small but non-living infectious particle. There are many strains of the flu virus. A strain is a variation of the flu virus. These strains all tend to do similar things, like give you a runny or stuffed up nose, sore throat, fever, body aches, chills, and fatigue.